So ideally, you want to lube up your locks. You want to make sure you got a back nut on here so this doesn't automatically spin off for your handle. You want to get an Allen and tighten that up. You want to check that probably every other day. Make sure that handle's tight. Put your hubs. That's your grease zerk right there. You want to make sure you put grease in it. If you do that every day, you shouldn't have any problems. Major problems.